Fallout 4's junk jet is pretty underrated. I never really used it until I threw it on the weapons workbench and learned that you can make it shoot incendiary projectiles. It deals a pretty good chunk of damage on impact, and if that doesn't kill them, then the flame damage will. Throw on the heavy gunner perk, and then you can have fun killing deathclaws with flaming skulls. I didn't mean for that to rhyme, but I guess I'm a poet, and I didn't even know it.